Hi everyone, in this video I will tell you about how to fix low FPS lagging in Age of Empire 4. So if you are facing this issue, I will tell you how to resolve it on Windows 11 or 10 PC. So you have to follow as I am showing in this video, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch it and hope you will be able to fix this issue.